security organization has denied there has been any incident in